Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and this time around we have got some Smashing Pumpkins for you, and the song we've got is Bullet with Butterfly Wings. Let me see if I got that right. Yeah, Bullet with Butterfly Wings. How bizarre. The only other song I've ever actually heard recollectively of Smashing Pumpkins was 1979, which I don't even really remember how it goes. Well, guys, let's check this one out.
The world is a vampire. Santa Dre. Secret destroyers. Hold you up to the flames. And what do I get for my pain? Betrayed desires and a piece of the game. Even though I know I suppose I'll show all my cool and cold like a Joe.
Still just a rat in a cage. Despite all my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage. And someone will say, what is lost can never be saved. Despite all my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage.
Wow, I really liked that. Where have I been that I have missed that. Smashing Pumpkins have been around for over 20 years, and I'm like, or around about 20, somewhere, no, more than 20 years, almost 30 years. And how in the hell did I miss that? Because if I remember correctly, I think 1979 was on the soundtrack to Batman Forever, which came out in 1995, which is 27 years ago. So they've been around for a while. You don't just pitch up one day and get a spot on a movie soundtrack. You've got to actually have something to prove. So they must have been around for a little while before that movie. Despite all my rage, I'm still just a rat in a cage. It's got a very catchy chorus, a very good hook. And there was like a really cool, I'm almost tempted to say kiff, you know, like a kiff thing. In South Africa, if you say something is kiff, it means it's cool. So it's got a really kiff bass line that sits underneath the percussion. It's the percussion and the bass line kind of like run the song for the first like several bars. And then the chorus kicks in with some distortion. Ah, what a kick-ass song. What it's about, I have absolutely no idea. But from a first glance, it kind of sounds like its lyrics are coming from a perspective of someone who's just fed up with the world, fed up with the way things work, and fed up with having to do everything he possibly can and then nothing working anyway. That's just a perspective I get. If you have more insight into the lyrics, their meaning and origins, then by all means drop it in the comments below and I will be most appreciative. Guys, that was Smashing Pumpkins and Bullet with Butterfly Wings. If you liked the video, please do hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for so many more videos already on the channel, and plenty more still to come. Until next time, have a good one. Ciao.